chubby is good because they tend to be funnier, more laid back, you know, not so self-obsessed. The ultimate number one tip for life, deodorize, because you know there's so many hot guys and girls. The ones say, oh my gosh, it's so hot. And then when they come over and they hug you and then the aircon is just there, and then ooh, the smells are hot on your face. That's not hot. Number two is like, well, you know, I think like, I mean, oversized baju is okay, but especially girls, don't wear too tight, like, see, otherwise it kind of like, and then you get those muffin tops, your hair, and I don't know, it should be wet. Wet hair looks good. How guys, or girls, when they lift weights, and then like lots of noise,
don't do the hop,
and it's just one pound.